To connect your T+A device to a wireless network, first download the T+A Music Navigator app from the Apple App Store or Google Play Store. To access the settings menu of your T+A device, press the Sys button on your remote control. Use the cursor keys to select the network menu item by scrolling down through the various menu items. Confirm the menu item with OK. In the Network Settings menu, scroll down to the menu item Wireless LAN Access Point and confirm with OK. The Wireless LAN Access Point is now activated. Take your tablet or smartphone at hand and open your Settings menu. Now go to your Wireless LAN settings. A new Wireless LAN network is available. The name includes T+A AP for Access Point and the name of your T+A device. Select the network. The network key is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. The connection to the access point will be established. Next, open the T+A Music Navigator app. The app starts with a wireless LAN setup wizard, which helps you to connect the T+A device to your wireless LAN. Start the wizard by pressing the arrow button. Select the wireless LAN network to which you want to connect your T+A device. Now enter your wireless LAN key via the on-screen keyboard. Confirm your wireless LAN selection by pressing the arrow button at the bottom right. To complete the wireless LAN setup wizard, confirm the previous entries. The T+A device is now automatically connected to the selected wireless LAN network and the access point is closed. If your tablet or smartphone automatically connects to the selected network, the T+A Music Navigator app starts with a device configuration. If this should not be the case, please close the app and connect to the wireless LAN configured for the T+A device via the settings menu of your smartphone or tablet. Then restart the T+A Music Navigator app. Since we value the protection of your data very highly, we have not installed a fully automated wireless LAN device setup in our devices that would read your wireless LAN passwords from your wireless LAN router.